In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. These are our intentions for the 2019 Traditional Marriage Public Square Rosary Crusade. For the restoration of traditional marriage between one man and one woman all throughout America. Through the Most Holy Rosary, we ask our Lord and our Lady for the conversion of America so that it may fulfill its historic mission to stop the waves of sacrilege, blasphemy, and anti-religious hatred within our community. That our national leaders would seek to honor God's law and pray for the wisdom and knowledge necessary to solve America's complex problems. For the urgent triumph of the Immaculate Heart of Mary in America and the world. In reparation for the countless sins which are committed daily against the Most Sacred Heart of Jesus and the Most Immaculate Heart of Mary. For the Catholic Church, may Our Lady grant it victory over its enemies, declared and undeclared. For America needs Fatima, may Our Lady grant her many graces for increased dedication and efficiency in her service to the Church. For the end to abortion, pornography, and same-sex marriage, and all offenses against the law of God. For each one of us, may Our Lady give us discernment and strength to withstand the trials we face. For our enemies, may Our Lady touch their hearts and convert them. For all who suffer in this city, may Our Lady console them, help them, and sanctify them. For the dying, may Our Lady hasten to comfort them in their last moments and grant them the final graces necessary for the salvation of their souls. For those who persevere in virtue, may Our Lady grant them constant progress and sanctification. For those who struggle and hesitate between virtue and vice, may they receive the necessary graces every day to choose virtue over vice. For those who sin, may Our Lady preserve them from despair and bring them back to the good path. For the intentions of those who have requested our prayers, for your own personal intentions. Lord, hear our prayer. Our opening hymn, O Sacred Heart Surrounded. O Sacred Heart Surrounded by crown of Christian thorn, O bleeding heart so wounded, reviled and put to scorn. Our sins have marred the glory of thy most holy face. Yet angel hosts adore thee and tremble as they gaze. I see thy strength and vigor all fading in the strife, and death with cruel rigor the reading thee of life. O agony and dying, O love to sinners free. Jesus, thy grace supplying, O turn thy face from me. In this thy dear compassion, Good Shepherd, think of me. With thy most sweet compassion, unworthy though I be, beneath thy cross abiding, forever would I rest. In thy dear love confiding, and with thy presence blessed. The Angelus. The angel of the Lord declared to Mary, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Thank you. that's all there is, folks.